The B-21 Ryder is a next-generation stealth strategic bomber developed to meet the challenges of the modern era. It is designed to penetrate the most sophisticated enemy air defenses while providing unprecedented operational flexibility. As the successor to the B-2 Spirit stealth bomber, the B-21 carries numerous enhancements to make it more efficient and more lethal on the battlefield. Here is a detailed explanation of the history, design, technology, capabilities, comparisons with other aircraft, and conclusions about the B-21's importance in the global air defense landscape. The B-21 Raider was born out of a military need for a new bomber capable of operating in increasingly complex threat environments. In the late 20th and early 21st centuries, global air defense technology was advancing rapidly, with rival nations developing long-range radars, anti-aircraft missile systems, and air defense technology that could detect and attack aircraft at ever greater altitudes and ranges. Older bombers, such as the B-52 Stratofortress and B-1 Lancer, were beginning to face limitations when operating in the modern battlefield. The B-21 project began as part of the Long Range Strike Bomber, a program launched by the Air Force to replace its aging strategic bomber fleet. The goal was to create a long-range bomber that could not only carry nuclear and conventional payloads, but also avoid detection by advanced radars. One of the most striking aspects of the B-21 Raider is its stealth design. Unlike its predecessor, the B-2 Spirit, the B-21 uses a flying wing configuration, which is an integrated wing with no tail or fuselage protruding. So this flying wing concept not only reduces air drag, but also significantly reduces its radar cross-section, making it difficult to detect by enemy radar. However, despite its apparent similarity to the B-2, the B-21 Raider is designed with a much more advanced technological approach. It uses advanced composite materials and special coatings that can absorb radar waves, as well as a geometric shape optimized to minimize radar reflection. This design ensures that the B-21 can, in airspace, protected by even the latest generation of anti-aircraft systems, such as the S-400 developed or S-500 developed by rival countries. In addition, the B-21 Raider is equipped with a sophisticated cooling and heat management system. This system is designed to reduce the aircraft's infrared signature, which can usually be detected by infrared search and track systems. In other words, in addition to being difficult to detect by radar, the B-21 is also more difficult to track by infrared sensors, providing an additional layer of protection against enemy attacks. The P-21 Raider is not only a stealth bomber, but also a highly intelligent combat platform. One of its key features is its modular, easily upgradable avionics architecture. This means that all of the electronics, flight control systems, and software that control the aircraft can be updated over time without having to redesign the entire aircraft. This technology ensures that the B-21 will remain relevant for decades to come. In addition, the B-21 is also equipped with a secure and anti-jamming communication system, which allows the aircraft to stay connected to central command, even areas with heavy electronic interference. In modern combat operations, where electronic warfare and cyber attacks are serious threats, this capability is crucial to maintaining mission integrity. One of the biggest innovations in the B-21 is its ability to operate both manned and unmanned. So this provides incredible flexibility in carrying out high-risk missions. For example, in scenarios where the risk of retaliation is very high, the B-21 can operate as a fully autonomous drone, allowing missions to be carried out without putting the pilot in direct danger. The B-21 is also designed to carry a variety of weapons, from precision-guided conventional bombs to nuclear weapons. This provides a highly flexible strategic strike capability. With its large internal weapons bay, the B-21 can carry a large payload without sacrificing stealth. This payload capacity allows it to strike a variety of targets, from military infrastructure, radar installations to strategic facilities with high efficiency. Another advantage offered by the B-21 Raider is its very long operational range. The aircraft is designed to be able to reach targets around the world without having to rely on the nearest airbase. This is very important in scenarios where airbases may be inaccessible or unsafe to use. With air-to-air refueling capability, the B-21 can extend flight missions to long periods of time, allowing the aircraft to remain in the air for very long periods of time and wait for the right moment to launch an attack. This flexibility provides a strategic advantage, as the enemy will not know when or where the attack will come from. The B-21's ability to operate at high altitudes and at optimum speeds also adds another layer of protection. So with its stealth and long range, the B-21 is capable of penetrating the tightest defense zones and delivering deadly strikes without detection. When compared to other strategic bombers such as the B-52 Strait of Portress and B-1 Lancer, the B-21 Raider is clearly in a different class. The B-52, despite its many upgrades, is still a Cold War era aircraft. Despite its range and large payload capacity, the B-52 lacks stealth, making it vulnerable to modern air defense systems. The B-1 Lancer, on the other hand, is faster and more flexible than the B-52, but also less effective in terms of stealth. While the B-2 Spirit, despite being a stealth aircraft, has several limitations. One of them is the very high operational cost, as well as more complicated maintenance. The B-21 Raider is designed to overcome these problems with lower production and maintenance costs, as well as better operational flexibility. The B-21 Raider is not just a new bomber, it is also a technological leap in the world of military aviation. With a more advanced stealth design, flexible operational capabilities, manned and unmanned, and upgradable avionics, the B-21 Raider is positioned to be the backbone of the future strategic bomber fleet. The B-21's strength lies in its ability to adapt to evolving threats, both technologically and operationally. With its exceptional stealth, global reach, and flexible weapons capacity, the B-21 will be a critical component in maintaining global air superiority for decades to come.